high with a stick. Play continues. It comes out, and it's Gerbe chasing after Sergachev. Gerbe goes down. Sergachev makes a move. Gerbe stayed on him and then got punished into the boards by Sergachev. This one launched down the ice, and an icing call made.
Yeah, Gerbe took a pretty hard cross check there. Obviously, Sergachev the bigger man, but that could have easily been called. Gerbe goes down pretty hard right here. Pretty good shot in the back there from Sergachev. Both refs had a good look at it and decided to let that one go.